do know that there's a lump of a muscle in the top of the